Hi guys, welcome back to another video, and today we're gonna do Spider-Man My Dad Part 2. And most of you, if you have, you watched Part 1, but now we're gonna do Part 2. Let's get right into the video. My cat, by the way. Okay guys, I think he's guarding, so I can't get down, but I'll have to try and scare him or something, but I don't know, we'll have to see about it. And yeah, Merry Christmas everyone. If you already haven't, when Christmas is here, then lucky, but I'm from the UK, so. Anyways, let's get into the important part.
Okay guys, he's right in the center. Alright, he's in the center. So, I got it.
Super shot that was. Literally, I think VAR yourself went to throw a punch, but Cattle beat him to it. Well, he still looks a little bit groggy to me, and I'm not surprised. I'm not sure he wants to be going too much further in this fight. Jack Catterall being told by Jamie Moore to stay relaxed. But now, any doubt about the outcome of this fight is surely removed, and Catterall will go looking for him and hope that he's going to stop him now.
Just when he needed a bit of...